Police arrest a local 16-year-old they say threatened to shoot up a school. The Dearborn County prosecutor says the East Central High School student posted a photo on Instagram showing a rifle with the words, quote, "Tomorrow is going to be the day, the good day." A teen is in juvenile detention charged with intimidation with a deadly weapon.